as the sun was on the rise, praying that she was still asleep. I made my way down the hall, bouncing off the wall, a little unsteady on my feet. I slipped through the bedroom door, she let out a roar. Where in the hell have you been all night? As I held my aching head, she said, this time you're dead. She started reading me my rights. She said, you have the right to remain silent. Your alibis don't cut no ass with me. You have the right to remain silent, but you know you're as guilty as can be. Hey, what you say can and will be held against you. A lawyer is the only thing you need. You have the right to remain silent, and I have the right to leave. I can't say what she said, left her suitcase in the bed, but I can tell you she told me where to go. Curlers flapping in her hand, she stripped her closet bare, the fastest she's ever packed her clothes. She said, see you in court. She stormed out the door. She was still jacked in her jaw. Her fuse had burned all night. She went off like dynamite. Well, that woman really laid down the law. She said, you have the right to remain silent. But your alibis don't cut no ass with me. You have the right to remain silent. But you know you're as guilty as can be. Say can and will be held against you. A lawyer is the only thing you need. You have the right to remain silent, and I have the right to leave. She said you have the right to remain silent, but your alibis don't cut no ass with me. You have the right to remain silent, but you know you're as guilty as can be. They can and will be held against you. A lawyer is the only thing you need. You have the right to remain silent, and I have the right to leave. You have the right to remain silent, and I have the right to leave.
But darling, I was only having a good time.
All right, couples, thanks. Great job.